Oh boy, screens just put out some trailer with this game, and it looks like some sort of music game, but I'll see what this is about, but I don't want to get it because it seems like some sort of rock band backstory. We'll see what's going on with it. Get out of the way. Oh boy, let's see. Three stories, six new playable characters. Let me see. Six new playable characters, okay. Is that a hint? But I'm saying right now, I'm not buying it. If we're going through a situation when you have to damn what's the word you when you have to buy it twice. Make us pay see it's how much $400. That's gonna move square. Yeah, showing all the games all over again. Kingdom Hearts backstory. All these other games from the past. Oh boy. Kingdom Hearts. Basic phone and Android devices and everything else. Okay, let's see. The devices. Did he become the Seeker of Darkness? Mostly they're promoting Apple. The Dark World, the Dark whatever. Yeah. Dark World with Yes, it's crazy. It is making an app game too. Zodrak, where his name is. You know what? I actually forgot about the name of the bad guy. I just don't care anymore for this game. I'll tell you the truth. Union Dark World, yes. Not made yet. The theme song. Yeah, you can see they're going very, very, very hard on music a lot. I'm still trying to get over the bundle pack where they didn't give us DLC. They didn't get people the DLC with the bundle pack. We spent $50. I think that's a very shiny business tactic. Final Fantasy Rhythm DS game. Seem like DS graphics. How the way that looked? Not really, but. It had that same movement when they had it. Oh boy. It seems like this is a music game with a little bit of backstory. I swear it is. I don't want to get it. All the people might get it. I'm kind of hitting Kingdom Hearts out. No offense. If that's case Square Enix, why don't you bring Final Fantasy Rhythm with Dissidia when you promote that game with Dissidia? This is weird. Maybe the two different games. But I heard somebody leak this game and they're gonna be in super trouble. That's what I heard. Rumors, go figure. It kind of like not just her turn to like that way. It's all right, but this is like an expansion from Kingdom Hearts because we've had it changed. Oh man. Okay. And here's the thing. On Nintendo Switch for the first time, but on Square Enix, the harped on that Kingdom Hearts' frame rate couldn't be on Nintendo Switch, but why now? They must have figured out the specs to do it, or they must have had a partnership with Nintendo. Yeah, that's the thing. What kind of got me on guard a little bit. You know for Nintendo to garner all that attention, I guess they must have had the ownership with Nintendo and Square Enix. I think it finally happened. It was bound to happen sooner or later because Trials of Mana got on Switch. In Mana, it was bound to happen. But the part is I think it's in this mention. I really think that is. Mostly it's like Kari's backstory for pretty much. Let it leave for the timeline, like it's falling in a remake all over again. It's weird. See us for a second. Trying to figure out why she's looking back and forth to black. Oh yeah, that's the story. She has to wake up from the darkness. I forgot. See, I didn't buy that DLC because I don't want to buy that DLC. Let's see something for a second. I could transfer those words. What the words are. And I think I know what that means. It has something to do with the darkness or like Kaori's memories, because that's what that's triggering. Has to be because it's Kari. Yep. I think that gameplay is mostly her backstory because they're always showing her. Oh boy. Just an expansion, that's all it is. Kingdom Hearts is not over yet. It is not over yet, my god. Because it's like this Kingdom Hearts remind. Yeah. But there's a hint in the back of the cinema that I don't understand. Symbol and music in Chinese words. Japanese words. Yes, special pack. I don't think I'm done with this game, and then hell, maybe Kingdom Hearts 4 might come out since the series is done. Who knows? Mostly to dig over the all roots. I'm good. I think my pass on this one. If this one's an expansion, I think we're going back to the Dragon Ball Xenoverse era all over again. Where you getting packs? I'll trim my dollars to 30. Peace out.